All right, folks, we're back with another one. Sorting area. Let's do this.
So, after an as good as can be expected sort of landing, we decided to look around and see if we could find any of our friends.
I sleep, so I gotta wake him back up. That's two. Let's go for the third one. Three. Let's go talk to this goofy looking thing. Now we're back. Can't hide from me.
I
Oh no, a brute slot has trapped some of our workers in the tunnel. We gotta rescue them. Okay, let's do this. You're very welcome. I'm gonna go back through here. Like keep him away from me.
Following some pretty sweet rescue work, we spotted Benny nearby. Maybe he'd be able to help us find a way out of there.
I figured you had to do.
Emmet! Boy, am I glad to see you! If we could give this weird talking transport. We'll need to repair the transporter before it can start moving again. My welder would make sure.
Found another one.
Okay.
That was really kind of a waste.
You've got ought to be enough to fix my welder. Okay, hand them.
Weak. Welding tool.
Never a good hardware store around when you need one, huh? With Benny's welding tool fixed, the team got to work on repairing the transporter's engine. We're looking good. With a little hard work, it seemed like we might finally be able to punch our ticket out of this weird place.
No, we don't need to stomp that. Give me anything for that one. I feel like they purposely stopped giving me stuff. Oh, the eyes.
You know, moving stuff around like this wasn't all that different from Emmet's old job. I guess transferable skills are never a bad thing, huh?
I don't know why they're not giving me anything anymore. Oh, you did. Do I have a grappling gun? Let's give the worker his lunch.
Thank you.
have thought cakes would be so good for bribing people? Actually, anyone who's ever had cake would definitely think that.
To get the climber. Sorry, bro. Can't help you today. I think when I get too many of the chest or whatever those things or relic things, I think it stops me from getting more of them.
That's what I call some solid construction work.
Ah,
work seemed to be paying off. It felt like we were getting closer to where we needed to be. Seriously huge operation. Hopefully, there wouldn't be any more delays to our mission.
We're not happy about that. Real?
Thank you.
I gotta go all the way around just to do this? This is kind of nonsensical. I don't know if it's a glitch or what, but I don't feel like that should continue to happen. I think it's glitched. Why was it on pink if that's the case? God. It's wasting time. Made the level longer than it needs to be. Thank you.
distraction out of the way. It seemed like the end was finally in sight. We just had to transport the remaining pieces to the Stairgate portal.
Alright folks, that's gonna be it for this episode. If you like what you see, please leave a like and subscribe, and have a nice day.